Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, Bangalore. Vitamins are a large group of molecules. So they're usually coenzymes or they act as enzymes for multiple chemical reactions which are occurring in the body. So therefore, when there's deficiency, these chemical reactions start slowing down and it causes many signs and symptoms. So the most common signs and symptoms are what we can see in the skin and hair. So some people will have excessive hair loss. Hair loss can be due to deficiency of iron and vitamins like B12, vitamin D, and there are many other hormonal causes and other nutritional causes for hair loss. Another thing which you may notice is darkening of the skin. Again, anemia can cause darkening of the skin. B12 deficiency can cause darkening of the skin, especially in certain areas like around your mouth or on the knuckles, bony areas, and sometimes even around your nails. So vitamin deficiencies, other than this, vitamin A deficiency can cause toad-like or frog-like skin, which is called phrynoderma. This is usually seen in children. So rough bumps are seen on the skin. Vitamin A deficiency in cities is very rare these days. Children who are only eating rice and are only having some soup, not able to get any other food, usually may develop these kind of deficiencies. Then other vitamin deficiencies, B complex deficiencies, can cause bleeding in the gums, easy bleeding and easy bruising. You may see bruises. Bruises are nothing but blood clots which are there under the skin. So you may see a purple patch or a bluish patch under the skin. This can also indicate vitamin C and vitamin B complex deficiency. So these are some of the common symptoms that you may observe when you have vitamin deficiency. Other symptoms are generalized symptoms. You may feel tired, you may feel weak easily. You may have body pains, some sort of back pain or general tiredness and body pains. So these can also be an indication of vitamin D or other vitamin deficiencies. So if you feel that your skin has changed in texture, tone, color, or you're developing some bumps, or you're feeling very tired, have body pains, you may have vitamin deficiency, and you can meet your physician or a dermatologist to get an assessment of these vitamins.